Hello anyone, Shaggy Fox here, and welcome to, well, I'm pretty sure you know what this is. If, you know, many people should probably know that what this is. This is Iron Bread. So, this is a game that a lot of people have played. There's different modes, what? Alright, could play the tutorial, but, you know what, let's just get into it. Whatever. Alright, Kitchen Monday. Sweet. So yeah, I'm pretty sure you guys know what this is. You know, it's Iron Bread. You play as a piece of bread. I'm pretty sure it's made by the same guys who did Surgeon Simulator. And, you know, both games are apparently supposed to be very, very difficult. So, we shall see. A lot of YouTubers have done this. Treatment notes. Mr. Merton spent most of his session talking about his past, mainly focusing on his failed business, Merton's merchants, and the subsequent divorce from his wife Barbara. He moved on to threatening the council again, as well as the local carpet world. The session ended with him angrily stating that he was going shopping with the intention to eat himself to death. He appears to be dealing with multiple stress points and focusing all his anger towards the council, to which he claims they are responsible for the downfall of his business. I believe him now being employed by the council as a street cleaner is exasperating the issue. I've suggested he accepts that at this time things are not going his way, but a positive outlook is imperative. We have another session booked for tomorrow. The shopping trip should take his mind off events while I review some potential solutions. All right. Oh, there we go. Oh my god. Alright. So. Oh god, this is. Oh, alright, crap. Unfortunate. What? I got a trophy. Yes. Alright, whatever that is. Alright, fine. Alright. I got glass stuck in the. I got glass stuck in the bread. Oh god. Oh, I see. So the what's is to grab. Alright. Yes, 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 yes. Oh no. What the fuck? I can't say shit. Oof. Come on. No. Come on. Oh, two. No, 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 no. Oh my god. No, no, no. Oh. No, come on, come on, come on. No, 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 no. Oh. Oh god. This is tough. Oh no. I've made a huge and terrible error. God, no. Oh. Damn it. No. Oh, thank you. Alright. Should probably avoid the ants. And I didn't avoid the ants. Alright. Still trying to work out these goddamn controls. Can you just get out of my way, please? Alright. Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright, let's climb up the fridge. Let's climb up here. Oh, L1. No, oh god, no, no, no! Oh. Alright, yep. R1. R2. L1. L2. Just flip, flip. Yep, thank you. This camera angling is not exactly the best. Right, let's see. Can I just... I want to swing. Yep, swing. Swing a little bit more, please. Thank you. And yep, yep. Oh, God. Oh, God. Alright, I want to just... I need to get across... here. Oh, no. Oh, alright. Settle. Gretel. Thank you. Can... please work with me. Oh, no! Oh, thank you. All right. Making my way downtown. Walking fast. Not really. All right. Let's gotta keep going. I'm oh, careful. All right, what's down here? I think I can just inch my way over. Please, and then just fall. Yep. Oh no, I have become error. Oh no, what have I done? Come on. Oh, camera, can you please work with me? All right, just drop. Yep. Yeah. Go. Oh. Alright. Just slide. Yeah, slide. Slide over. Slide over. I'm doing so well. Except, you know, 39% edibility. But, you know. You gotta take your wins. What the? Come on. Oh. Alright. Then we just have to toast ourselves and it will be fine. Alright, just lift. 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 Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Can you? Oh, my. What the fuck? Oh, my. Can you? Fuck. Alright. You wanna do this the hard way? Alright. Perfect. Just need you to turn this way. Yeah, just simple. No, not too. Yes! Perfect. Oh, no, 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 no. Alright. Okay, that works. I actually toasted myself, alright? That's weird. I was expecting a lot more. Oh, wait, no. The toast! And it's fucked. Alright. Okay, next day. Was not expecting it to be over that quick. I've heard apparently like this the first level's hard, but then again, obviously it looks different from what I remember seeing of Iron Bread, so it looks a bit easier, I guess? I don't know. Mr. Merton was very distressed throughout the session. He arrived early, exclaiming that his house had been broken into, but there were no signs of forced entry and the assailant had only been in the kitchen. He had not reported it to the police as he believes the council were tormenting him and the police would be on it. It took three subtle hints that his 60 minutes were up before Mr. Merton ended the session. I advised Mr. Merton to clear his head and his kitchen, specifically moving things into the lounge. Hopefully this will trigger his memory. This is a very worrying development. Clearly, he cannot recall the incident in his kitchen. I will review his diagnosis with colleagues and perhaps consider appropriate medication. In light of this, I have scheduled another session for tomorrow. All right. He's gone again. Why is it always jam here? All right, so where's the toaster? I need to know where the toaster is. I don't... Oh, Jesus Christ. All right. Why? I don't know why there'd be jam in here. All right, this is not working. Oh, no. Oh, shit. All right. Whoa, that's a lot of jam. Alright. Wait, if I remember correctly, you can do things differently in this game by cooking yourself. Alright, so... Alright. Let's figure this out. Oh my god. Stay. Yeah, good. Good boy. Alright, let's try this. Oh, alright, I gotta fling myself. Alright, 1, 2, 3. Oh, perfect. Amazing. Alright. No, alright, L1. There we go. Alright. Well, this might be a bit more difficult. Alright. 1, 2, 3. Oh my god, I am boss. Oh my god, I'm kicking this game's ass. Did not expect this. Is this because it's a console version? I don't know. Oh. Alright, No. Oh, alright, this is getting a bit difficult. Oh my god, relax. I really don't want to try the boxes. Oh god. I become error again. Alright, fling, yep, no. R1. There we go. No. Alright, yep. Ooh! Oh my god. What the fuck? Alright, yes. Oh my god. Holy shit. All right. I want to get past this thing without. No. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm just going to stay away from this fucking edge. Oh. No. All right. Yep. R2. R1. No!
Oh my, no!
Oh god. Oh my god, I was even about to say if I fell off now, I'd be pissed off. Alright, just gotta climb my way back up. L2. Oh, just need to get my grip back. L2. R1. This is perfect. so far, somewhat. I was going pretty well too, wasn't I? Alright, could have probably just went to the window, so it looks like there's something over there I can hook up. Oh, that's gone. That's gone. What the f- Oh god, what have- oh no. Oh. Alright, I'm going for it. Yeah. Yes. Cook, baby, cook. Oh, perfect. Perfect piece of toast, mate. Yes! I'm kicking this game's ass for now. We'll see how else the see what the next day got in store for us. I'm kicking this game's ass, but it is stressful. The game is fucking stressful. I can feel it. Bismarck was again distressed during this session. He claimed his lounge had now been broken into. He relayed his suspicions and believes he has discovered the culprit is leaving messages by placing a singular slice of toast bread in the room. He claims the kitchen had a similar incident, but it never stood out to him at the time. He then appeared to be in deep thought for several minutes and left saying he was going to test a new theory that just came to him. Mr. Burt's condition seems to be deteriorating rapidly. The stress and paranoia leading to his destroying his own home in what appears to be blackouts, leaving him with no memory of the incidents. His fixation on blaming a slice of toast must be some sort of manifestation on his hate of the council, as the blackouts seem to be occurring as soon as he gets home from work. Going to increase patient's condition to severe, will now maintain daily sessions for his own safety. All right. For one thing, all right, that's a pretty good diagnosis, but you're kind of all, in a way that's kind of not believing what your client may be saying. What if he is being broken into? You never know. Bedroom. What the fuck? Who lives in this kind of bedroom? I can't even see what is going on. Nice picture of a cat, mate. Oh. Alright, I gotta think about this. Fuck, that wall looks disgusting. Really don't know what to do. Fuck it. See, there's even jam in this game, so I don't know what the fuck is the deal. No, oh, I am boss. No, no. Alright, can you work with me, please? Alright, just, yep. Alright, thank you. And all right, flip. Thank you. Oh god. All right, set. Hold on. Fucking hell. Strongest ass piece of bread I've ever seen in my life. All right, getting the hang of this. Look at me go. Look at me go. Oh. Wait, I've made error. Don't want to land in the bin. Is that a bin? I don't know. Looks like a bin. L1, L1. Thank you. Is that a bell? It is a bell. Why is there a bell? And R1. Must be a fake plant, because I swear I would have what's he for that. R1. Oh. R1. R2. Perfect. See, I don't get what this jam is for, like. Isn't it supposed to make me sticky or some shit? Alright. Oh. I had something there. Come on. Don't know what I'm doing. Oh, fuck. What am I doing? I really don't know. Oh, God. Oh, is it going? Actually, this, if I can just shift my way, it'll probably... Come on. Oh no. Come on. Come over. Oh my god. No. Oh god. Yes, ride that bitch. Ride it. Just like that. Oh, no. Oh, God, that's horrible. No, don't touch the ground, please. Go, young one. Go. Oh, no. I'm at... What?! Alright. Alright, so that carpet is filthy as fuck, and so is that wall. Fix your fucking room, Merton. Fuck, now I gotta do this shit all over again. Alright, screw going the long way, just fucking go for it, eh? Wait, is this bed fucking dirty as well? What happened? I got 75 edibility. I don't understand. Those look like band-aids. I'm gonna stay away from that. Try to, anyway. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Go. I'm not exactly too sure about this. Could try and fling myself onto those boxes, might work. Go, young one. No, oh God, oh no. Oh. No. No, get off the ground. Come on. Oh no, I'm gonna lose my grip. No! Go. I was doing so well. This glass gets in my fucking way again, I swear. Get on. Can you just please work with me? Oh God, I'm... Oh, come on. Just rest. Thank you. All right, thank you. Move out of my fucking way, please. All right, try and avoid the dirty bit. That's not what I really wanted to hold on to. Alright, one, two, three! Oh, fuck's sake. Fucking things in my way. Get out of my way. Oh my God. Oh my God, I just went over it, all right. Can you just... Oh my God, get out of my... All right, fine. All right. How many bowling pins do you have? I really have no idea how you're supposed to bloody cook yourself. All right, come on. All right, you know what? I'm gonna use the iron. Why not? Let's use the iron. No, oh my God, no. Fucking cunt. So that was Iron Bread. If you guys enjoyed the video, please leave a like if you did. Feel free to comment, feel free to share, feel free to subscribe to see more. If you guys really want to see more of this, I will try and do that shit again. I really do not know how to cook myself in a fucking bedroom, so we'll have to wait and see. In that case, I'll see you guys later.